We are on Kyauktan Island Pagoda near Yangon. This pagoda is special as it is placed on a small island in the middle of a creek. You'll be able to visit this pagoda by taking a one-hour taxi ride south of Yangon. It is in the Kyauktan township. In order to get to the pagoda, you have to go on one of these boats. Foreigners have to pay $5 for a return ticket. Here's our guest guide, Pyae Thet. This pagoda dates back 2,000 years. Ted is currently removing her shoes, as you are not allowed to enter the pagoda wearing shoes. You can carry your shoes with you in a plastic bag. To get inside the pagoda, foreigners have to pay a $2 entry fee.
Yeah.
Another tradition is to bring along snacks to feed to the catfish surrounding the waters of the pagoda.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video of the Kyauktan Island Pagoda, also called the Ye Le Pagoda. Please subscribe for more videos.